point. you want to disperse though, because you naturally you can't put a laser on each atom. So of course there's going to be separation. You want the dispersal.
Yeah, but typically the laser is still, situated at light's kind of a small distance, and they're really small just because they're really expensive.
The thing about lasers is they're a trick on physics. So they actually heat via cold.
What do
If
you
you ever wanted to know that.
What do you mean?
I'm not going to be able to explain this effectively. So they trick physics into going basically past absolute zero, absolute cold. And if you go past that point, you're heating with cold. So like getting frost burn, for example, from dry ice. It's basically the same thing in physics as a laser.
But how does it fit into, the well, for instance, the infrared? How would it work then? How is cold a part of it?
I don't have a degree in physics or anything like that, so I'm just kind of like, it's an interest of mine. And as Einstein said, if you can't explain something simply, you don't understand it well enough. And I simply just I can't express it simply.
Well, I just started digging into it, but what I noticed is that I have issues with my back, so it's like a protrusion, and so it shuts some of my nerves, and it can really hurt, like all over my legs. So I have this
Oh, so you get sciatic from
thing.
it.
I don't know if you're gonna see it, like this tiny thing here.
Yeah, in
It's
the lamp.
an infrared heater, but it's basically like it produces heat, but it's infrared, it's incandescent, so and it really helps me with pain a lot.
Really? I have back problems too, and I use a generic heating pad. That doesn't work as well.
It's not about the heat, it's about the curing kind of light. So infrared is, it helps your cells produce this enzyme, I think it's called cytochrome C oxidase. So when you boost it, it's basically you're putting in ATPs into your cell. Additionally, you help your cell produce more energy. So it's in a sense just what.
Sorry, I'm distracted. Is this person Kestrel?
Think so.
Oh, hi.
I think it's the
It's
first time you're on cam.
wow. You are an attractive person.
You're muted, by the way.
Yeah, I know. I've had to log on my laptop, which is
To get the webcam working. That's awesome. What kind
Hi.
of keyboard do you use?
It's just a cheap Chinese one.
Oh,
Looks good though.
it does.
Yeah, so basically he won't help you.
So it's what about the penetration and the effect it has on your cells? Infrared light.
Yeah,
Wow.
so infrared, and you better get a device that kind of houses concentrated, so laser, for instance.
Yeah,
I've never heard of that. At least, in America, we like to use pills.
but that thing that has been around for many years.
Really?
So
Okay.
it's nothing new. My mom had like this infrared laser thing she used.
See, I've never seen those.
I think it's just getting popular now.
Yeah. A lot of things from the past are getting popular, or I should say reanalyzed, just to see the effectiveness.
It's just there have been many more studies done on this now that kind of confirm that they're effective. Plus, they're cheap relatively, so there's no incentive to
So, especially incandescent. Incandescent is very cheap.
Yeah.
But that kind of thing, it was used around my house by my grandmother and my mother, so, and I tried it myself. It has good effects on muscles and all kinds of stuff.
Wow.
Yeah.
I mean, just thinking about the physics of it, I mean, I would think lasers would have that effect, but infrared light. So it's all about the wavelength.
Something.
Yeah. Like 650, 80, 850 plus, in that range.
Yeah.
Plus heat in itself is beneficial.
Yeah, well, heat will soften the muscles, increase the girth. E-N-Y, any? Who's any?
That's
any of you.
No.
Oh.
It's the NFP. Well, the
Nebula?
Yeah.
Oh, Annie is her name?
I don't know if that's her name, but that's what you went by for a while ago.
Okay. Sean, I want your face. Just so you know. Yeah. Just...
You know what, mate? I would gladly do a face swap with you any day.
Why, you want to be James Spader?
Hell yeah.
You gotta get the mannerisms though, man. Who, Sean? Or me? No, Sean's cool peeps. It's once you get to talking with him, it's his speech that makes you kind of question his motives.
Question his motives? What are your thoughts on his motives?
Mischievous?
A little bit, maybe. Intimidating?
No. But alluring to the point where they would drag somebody in.
Oh, but he can be fighty. He's a fighty Kestrel.
He kind of just feel like in his head, he's like, oh, really? Oh, really? All the time?
Now, before we weren't able to see him if he was smiling or not, but now it's all
really. Oh, you can hear somebody smiling.
Yeah, you can, in general, but he's not saying anything. Then you can't know.
Yeah. Sean strikes me as a person that would generally be smiley.
Until you start talking about the moon landing.
Yeah, then he gets all funny and conspiracy.
And the brown there when they move him. He's just straight faced.
Okay, Nep, now it's your turn. To get on cam. We've got to have a cam orgy today.
Yeah, I'm going to say no.
Can't just be a devil's threesome.
As you've seen, we have not made fun of anybody that has gone on camera. We're not going to. Even if you have like a fucking speech impediment, it's not going to be made fun of.
Oh, did you think of a speech impediment?
No, I'm just giving an example. I don't know, do you? Did I just like hit that on the spot?
Yeah.
Wait, really?
Oh, heard it.
No, you just hit
it. Oh, okay.
He has a blue piece of tape over his camera.
Mm-hmm.
It's actually smart. You should always, always have a tape over your camera if you're not using it.
What about on your phone?
Well, you should, but it's kind
camera
of...
Camera on my phone is broken, luckily. So I don't have to worry about the government finding me.
Oh, it's not. You don't have to worry about the government. You just worry about hackers.
Yeah.
I will happily walk down the street with my snagger, basically, and just kind of anybody who has Bluetooth, you can connect to.
Yeah, I have a cable for my camera.
I have a shade, so. What do you do, Sean? What is your job?
I'm a graphic designer.
So did you draw that bird?
Yeah, no.
No?
No.
Can you show some of your work?
No, not really. I don't work at the moment, to be honest. I'm off work with the socialisms. I've got a terrible case of the socialisms.
It's all right, man.
And why not? Yeah. You know.
Do you just have some pieces?
Yeah, I'll show you some later.
That's weird.
Oh, there you go.
And I'm
are you Ukrainian?
Yeah. How did you guess?
Your accent.
Or maybe because it was mentioned previously.
Oh, was it?
Yes.
Maybe I just subconsciously picked it up. Color photon, LED light, electrical, facial mask, PDT skin rejuvenation, skin anti-wrinkle, acne removal therapy. So 3,200 rubles is what?
$50-$60.
Oh, $56 today. Nice. Aryuda AliExpress. I've never heard of this one. Is it safe?
Yeah, it's a Chinese top, probably, or one of the top ones.
Okay.
It's kind of like Amazon, and you can spend money and buy something, and you don't receive it within a specified range of time, so they would refund you for it.
Okay.
So yeah, it's safe. Maybe a few weeks.
And how often do you have to use it?
I use it every day. I'm not sure. You know, I have this thing that if I use it more, it's going to be more effective. Probably not. So I think that you can use it like maybe 3 times a week. About 25 minutes.
Yeah. I would think it would be effective in combination with a certain type of lotion, maybe an oil?
No, it's just good on its own.
Okay.
What does it do then? What's it do in simple terms? What does the mask do to prevent the acne?
It doesn't prevent it, it removes it. So a certain, like you...
So what is it? Just burns it out?
The blue, right? I think, I'm not sure. The blue seems like... not the infrared, but UV light, ultraviolet light.
Oh.
So basically it just kills the bacteria. So the red one is just that's what boosts, like it's like an immune boost to your cell. It just helps it produce ATP more effectively.
It's just light. It heats up and kills bacteria.
But you would effectively get the same results if you just went outside and got a tan, wouldn't you?
No.
You don't get the same dose, and plus the ultraviolet is actually not helpful.